Hey everybody, FanTrigger1 here for my final video. It's actually a collection of a show I kind of like. It's alright. Show I thought I'd show you guys. Didn't run for very long. It ran about 2005 to 2009. I like it though. I stopped watching it once and so yeah. And here I have the complete first season of it that I'll show you guys. The show is Everybody Hates Chris. And I really like this. It's inspired by Chris Rock when he was a kid. Probably disc one, my favorite episode would have to be, probably the pilot. Disc two, probably a part-time job where he's trying to get, he doesn't get an allowance, so he tries to get a job. He works with his dad, who has two jobs, and, it says a two disc for its volume one. Episodes 1 through 12 has 6 episodes on each. And Chris Rock originally did have 7 brothers and sisters, but they got 3, which his father's name is Julius, mother is Rochelle, younger brother Drew, and his younger sister Tanya. And just about his crazy life, and it's real fun for the whole family. And speaking of that, here's disc 3 and 4, which obviously different, and disc 3 and disc 4. Disc 4 only has 4 episodes since towards the end. Disc 3, probably my favorite episode would have to be Everybody Hates Corleone or Everybody Hates Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day is about you meet a girl on the bus you take to school and like treats her nice because she usually doesn't get treated nice by her boyfriend. And so, yeah. And Everybody Hates Corleone. And he gets bullied a lot by one named Joey Caruso, a bully him a lot. And he's tired of it. He wants to move to the neighborhood school, which is Lamont Sanford Junior High. He goes to Corleone, and he wants to go there. And at the end of the episode, he decides he changes his mind. Disc 4 probably would have to be Everybody Hates Playboy and Everybody's Father's Day. Everybody Hates Playboy, Chris finds a magazine his father has, which is Playboy, and gets it to school and almost gets suspended, shows it to people, and then the assistant principal catches it, but he doesn't end up getting suspended. And he gets a little talk by his dad, like, you'll get girls someday, and just like every dad or mom to their son. So, yeah. Also, Everybody's Father's Day, then obviously it's Father's Day. They talk about Father's Day, and Julius just wants, his dad wants to spend his whole day by himself. Just by himself with mom and the kids out. He wants to hang by himself with peace and quiet and stuff, and he realizes throughout the day he misses his family and wants to be out with them. And Chris gives him a gift. He pays a bill, as Julia said, as kind of like a joke / mean thing to Chris at the beginning. So yeah, that's Everybody Hates Chris. That's the 10th and final video, and that's my final video, and I hope you enjoyed all my 10 videos. I enjoyed them also. Most of them recorded in this room, and about nine or 10 of them recording this room. So I'll see you guys then, and back from Neon High / Galaxy 1. Okay, bye.